Hey guys, it's Bridget. So I've had a couple requests to do an updated apartment tour, and I feel like it's still a work in progress. It's not totally done, but life is a work in progress, so I'll just show you what I have so far. So, door, when you come in, if you haven't seen my other apartment tour, this is the entryway. Go to the right, and here's the bathroom. It's pretty basic, just your average bathroom. It's not really a whole lot of decor going on here. There is a very exciting bath mat that I spilled bleach on, so that's cool. There's the bathroom. And then as you walk out of the bathroom, you go into the main living area. To the left here is the kitchen. My favorite thing about this kitchen is that this island moves, which is not only great for cleaning, but also great just in a small space. It's a really like multi-purpose thing that I really like. Yeah, nothing too exciting in the kitchen, but anyways. And then right here is the main living space. We got a lot of stuff from Wayfair.com. This is in no way sponsored by Wayfair. But this little TV media area, that is from Wayfair. The TV is from Amazon. The couch and chair are both from West Elm. Love West Elm. We got both these pieces on sale, and I think even though they're not from the same collection, like the lines kind of go together. This chair is actually from eBay. Got a really good deal on it. I think it's originally from Target, but we got it on eBay. The bookshelves are from World Market, and the thing I love about this is that this, you can get it just the plain bookshelf like this one that has, you know, just bookshelves. And then this one has a little desk that folds down, and I think that's just perfect because the space is so small, but Matt and I both do a lot of work from home, so having this little workspace is awesome. And then if you have company over, I can just, you know, fold the desk up and then use this chair to entertain. So those are awesome. If you live in a small space, I definitely recommend them. World Market, you can also get them in black, I believe. And then this rug we got from World Market, but we actually had this in San Diego. We just brought it with us, and I think it fits the space, and I love how the style lines go with the chair and the bedding that we have over here. So this is the bedroom. The bed is from Wayfair.com. I was a little nervous because on the website it could have gone looking a little cheap, I feel like, but I feel like it looks really nice and looks like something I would have spent way more money on, but wasn't too expensive. The nightstands are also from Wayfair.com. I love that the lines really go with the living room furniture, and that's the thing with such a small space. Everything sort of has to go together. You can't have like your bedroom and then like the living room. It's all really just one space here, so I love that it all kind of works together. The collage, all the religious art was like wedding gifts or things that we'd had, and then the two other pieces are from minted.com, and I love it because it's original artwork from like small artists, and I think it's really cool. And then you've seen out there is the balcony. I'll link to the other apartment tour if you want to see that. There's still snow on the ground because I don't know if you heard, there was a crazy blizzard last week, so still snow on the ground, but yeah. And then other artwork. This is from, I got to sing in the premiere of Hunchback of Notre Dame. And this was like the parting gift for the choir. It's signed by Alan Menken and Stephen Schwartz. So if you're a theater nerd, you'll be into that too. Above the TV, we don't have anything hung there right now. It's kind of an interesting space because we have the chair and the TV, but Matt actually found some really cool art pieces when we were traveling in Europe over Christmas, and we're gonna make another sort of collage wall over there, but that's part of the work in progress, part of living, I guess. Yeah, and then this we had in our house in San Diego. It's a print, and each of the business cards represents one of the characters from the dinner scene in The Great Gatsby. So, if you read Great Gatsby. Yeah, I think that's everything, guys. I have a pretty tiny apartment, so not a whole lot to show, but after I showed an empty apartment, I know a lot of people were wondering how I was gonna decorate this space, and I feel like we need to get pictures up there, but for the most part, I mean, we couldn't get any more furniture in here if we wanted to, so that's pretty much set. But as far as like art and little knickknacks, I think those will change as we live here longer. But love DC, I love this apartment so much. It's super tiny, but it's in the middle of DC, and I think it fits us really well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this updated apartment tour, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.